Can we create Apple ID without phone number? In today's video, I'll show you whether we can create an Apple ID without using a phone number on your iPhone or iPad. Whether you want to create an Apple ID for privacy reasons or just don't have a number, I've got you covered, so let's get started. First things first, open your web browser and simply type in create Apple ID. And simply tap on iCloud, which is Apple's official page. Now simply tap on sign in. Now you may be prompted to simply enter or log in with your existing Apple ID password, but let's simply create a new one. Scroll down and simply tap on create Apple account. Now enter the following information, that is your first name, your last name, your country and region, and also your date of birth. Now simply create an email address. You can use an existing email or tap to get a free iCloud email. Also, make sure to create a password which is very strong. Now comes the important part. When asked to enter a phone number, simply tap on don't have a phone number. Then Apple will ask you if you're sure and use email instead. This step allows you to create an Apple without linking a phone number. Just verify your phone number, enter the code in the Apple ID setup screen, and that's it. That's how you simply create an Apple ID without a phone number.